And now for something completely different.
Why is the brain suck button, right? I don't want a brain suck, I just want to stay hidden. Find out what sort of place it I look is, like Abraham Lincoln.
And then destroy all the humans, gotcha.
There we go.
No, no! Stealth is our watchword.
Just stealth is our watchword. Gotcha, gotcha. What do they think of next? Okay. Just so I, whatever. That won't mess me up, hopefully. Nope, we're good.
I like Ike, and I'm proud of it.
I'm happy okay, you like whoever you're talking about.
Looks kinda like a palace.
Where's the Pentagon?
Sagi, neoclassical plantation style.
Where's the Pentagon? I'm looking for a giant pentagonal building. I need to get there undetected.
The
that guy almost found me out.
With this president. I want you to scan
boink.
Their minds.
Boink.
Ooh, that's a challenge.
That's a challenge.
Need as many of their minds as you can. Crypto, you may have to make small talk. And conversation has never been your strong suit.
I'm bad at talking. I like to blow things up.
That Armquist picks some really stupid passwords.
Follow that's right, Blue Rider. Something about Armquist. Follow that human. He said something about Armquist. I will follow you. Wherever you may go. No. I need to suck your brain.
Kaiser Alpha, drop the Zeta.
Here I am, brain the size of a planet, and I can't get lucky to save my life.
Here I am, brain the size of a planet, and I can't get lucky to save my life. Poor guy. Okay, we're at the Lincoln Memorial. And they actually did this rather well. No! Get back here!
Bastos.
Excellent work, Crypto.
Okay.
I have detected military installations up ahead.
Whee!
Now that you have his password, persuade the guards to admit you inside.
Just spam Y, baby. Just spam Y.
Don't start a firefight. The bridge ahead is heavily guarded. You'll have to sneak past.
Reach the octagon. Never work. Okay, fellas. Hey.
March here.
How you doing?
March it yourself, jerk off.
How you doing? Hi. I'm telling you, we're in the wrong what's place. Happening?
Look, shut up already, will you? The captain marked it right here on the map.
Just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go.
I have a rifle. Her name is Sue.
I have a rifle. Her name is Sue. Okay. Oh, no. How do I make someone like boogie woogie woogie? Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
For 1 second with a fresh alien corpse, if I had one.
Oh.
Man, I feel like cracking some heads.
I could be.
Let off some steam.
Oh, no.
Brass always bust my chops, jackasses.
Yep, we're good. Hey, interact. Can I get the fuck in here?
The password is Blue Rider.
Welcome to the Octagon, sir. The General's expecting you.
Okay. Are you okay?
Try to get near Armquist and see what you can learn.
Oh, I need to zuck somebody's brain. Hold on, come here.
God, I hate my job. Lift crate, move crate, stand on crate, destroy crate. That's no fun.
Crates aren't fun. You're right. Reach a vantage point to spy on Armquist. How the fuck do I get up there? Don't. Eh.
My mind says yeah. Cliff, but my body says Brando. Monty just ain't no rebel without a cause driving a streetcar named Desire on the waterfront.
How do I get out of a... Teach me my ways. How do I get out of you? Oh, okay. And then we fly! Wee! Okay. I had to be a little jetpack nuisance.
Which is why the president has asked me to make some changes.
A clone, yes.
Changes?
He did. We found him.
You'll still be in command of our military forces.
They probed him, yeah. He was at a military base.
It's only logical.
You were. Because I destroyed the military base.
The specialists. But up to
and now I'm looking at I'm looking at Kylo Ren of the Men in Black.
Scale. Unlimited threat, scale.
However, yeah, he's talking to a military defense. General.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about the project for a new American century. The time has come to unite our five defense branches under a single
chain of command.
This dude
sounds like hella gay. I'm gonna laugh if like he pulls off his mask and it's like Little Richard.
Navy, Air Force,
like some like
Marines,
flaming gay guy
and
of the 50s.
Majestic, of course.
You've got to be kidding me.
It's the start of a whole new era, General.
And the president would like you to deliver. Actually, his voice kind of has like a Catwoman thing to it.
Are you out of your mind? You really think the Joint Chiefs will let Majestic swallow them whole out of fight?
That's how it sounds.
I think you better convince them to.
And General,
don't ever talk to me that way again.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Damn.
So, huh?
Majestic in the army. Getting it on. I should have known. Those sly dogs.
Bit cavalier about this, aren't you?
Why the hell
well,
not?
I don't think it makes any difference.
I didn't clone you to think.
And it may make a very big difference indeed.
In any case, we have what we came for.
Return to your saucer and report back to the mothership.
Kind of sounds like Starscream. No, a guy that sounds a lot like Jack Nicholson.
The humans must not be as utterly moronic as we thought. Your scout ship has been discovered.
Can I go back to the disintegrator ray?
Yeah, right. Pull the other one.
It's true! Los hombres de negro!
Okay, once again, how the fuck do I do anything? I don't remember how to do anything. No!
I'm moving to retake the saucer as we speak.
Go! Go, you little asshole!
Tiptoe,
Majestic is succeeding at hacking your saucer's defenses.
I don't remember how to do anything. I don't remember how to do anything. I don't remember how to do anything.
Your death is killing.
Somebody. I really do not remember how to do a goddamn thing. Did I buy Infinite Skate? Sweet. I can get here really fast then.
They may actually manage to break through.
Get disintegrated. Everybody die. Everybody die. Everybody die. Permission to self-extinguish, sir. That's funny. Who do you think you are, Joan of Arc? Fuck it in! Please? Mission complete? I almost died. But I got monies. I once again do not remember how to do a goddamn thing, so... I haven't played this game in a hot minute. America infiltrated. Octagon lockdown. Search for pint-sized spy in progress. I get it, I'm short. I don't know how tall Crypto is.
Did you want a saucer upgrade?
I do want a saucer upgrade. What is this?
Personal.
Did you just groan after saying personal? I'm gonna go with the magazine size for that one. Can I get that? No, I'm broke. Armquist versus the... Do I remember this one? Pretty sure I remember this one. Let me just break my throat for you.
Crypto!
He just fucking screamed at me.
No biggie, I'll just take him out.
I'll just take him out.
Yes, but that would still leave the others alive. Martyring Armquist will only stiffen their resolve.
Oh, well,
I really, really need to impersonate somebody.
Follow Armquist to that meeting.
Ah, who am I kidding?
Okay. Now I won't be mixcovered.
It seems Majestic is using primitive listening devices they've discreetly placed to spy on Armquist. We're not alone.
Thank you for that. I don't know where these listening...
That chili's gonna be repeating on me all night long.
The end is nigh.
Okay. Okay, well, I haven't lost the car yet. That's good.
If that boss of mine pats my ass one more time...
If that boss of mine pats my ass one more time, I'm gonna
Hoffa's
dead
buried
him.
Under these docks somewheres. Oh, wait, he's not the...
Agent Arbogast Majestic is my name, and Furon...
Why do dock workers all wear these funny hats? Makes me feel like some commie Kerouac...
I don't remember. I just remember the boat.
From outer space!
Okay. I didn't get discovered. I almost did, but I really thought I was gonna lose that car.
This must be where the warmongers are gathering for the tribal war council.
Makes perfect sense. I remember Tracy because I hated her. I hated Tracy, but I...
Take the form of a human warmonger and infiltrate Armquist's meeting. Then, use your powers of
boogie, boogie, boogie.
To turn the
boogie, boogie, boogie. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Fuck. Yeah.
I love my flag.
Shit. Okay, well, this didn't work. This definitely didn't work.
Armquist has canceled the meeting.
I'm aware of this. Thank you. I'm a dumbass. Don't make me have to chase the car again. I did the die.
Take the form of a human warmonger and infiltrate Armquist's meeting. Then, use your powers of persuasion to turn the others against him.
Drowned? Don't see me, robot. Don't see me, robot. Don't see me, robot. Don't go in the water.
You want a piece of this cupcake?
Just go. Shit! How do I get there? How dost thou do this?
Take the form of a human warmonger and infiltrate Armquist's meeting. Then, use your powers of persuasion to turn the others against him.
Ooh! Okay, we good. Yeah, we are good. Good is good. I'm running and not looking. So is it a matter of time, or is it a matter of getting discovered? What's making him cancel the meeting?
Now that'd be some easy duty.
Go right in the middle. Duh! Everybody boogie woogie woogie. Shit, no!
Armquist has canceled.
Fuck, how do you get to him? Wait, do I have a thing that can make him follow me? Or is that a specific thing? I hope that's not a specific thing. Also, I'm on vacation brain, so thought? That's not happening.
Take the form of a human warmonger and infiltrate our
what do you expect of me?
Use your powers of persuasion to turn the others against him.
Boogie woogie woogie. You better fucking stop.
Little green pissant!
Boy, that's some imagination I have. That or those fumes in the subway are finally getting to me.
Can I suck you? Yes, I can. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure... Let me look it up. Abilities. Implant command. How do I do that? Okay. 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 I think I have it. I just have to get him to follow me. I don't care. I'm gonna make it.
Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
Follow me, citizen. I'm gonna take you around back. just don't think about it. Don't think about it too much, okay? Okay, fucking chill out. Can I not hollow bob you? Why can I not hollow bob you?
Omar Bradley, 5 stars? Are you kidding me?
There we go. Okay, I gotta enter the meeting as the military fuckface. Oh, then I have to do the questions. No. Let me zuck you.
This ain't like WW2.
This is not like WW2. You're right. It's gonna be. Whoa, shit! Well, oh no. I'll fix that later.
The evidence is overwhelming. First, communist spies infiltrated a small country fair in the American heartland and kidnapped the winner of the beauty pageant, violating her corn-fed virtue in God only knows what unspeakable ways. When they were done with her, they destroyed the whole fairground. Civilian casualties were tragically high.
Blame rowdy kids?
Aren't you jumping the gun here, Armquist?
Rowdy kids, not karate kids.
By rowdy teenagers.
Oh, shit.
I did as much or worse back in my day. Kids will be kids.
He's right, General. Kids today may lack discipline, but they're not communists. I think you're making too much of all this.
Last, a communist agent used an experimental nuclear explosive device in a direct attempt to assassinate me at Area 42.
I think it's did you catch this assassin?
I don't suppose you managed to catch this so-called assassin general, or are we just supposed to take all this on faith?
Sorry, General, but you'll have to do better than that if you want my support.
Damn, the fact that I just remembered all that off the top of my head. Holy shit. Because I had to do a dialogue thing where if I picked the wrong one, I would fuck up. I just remembered it all off the top of my head.
I don't know who the hell you are, General.
From a game that I played when I was like 6.
Son of a... You! How did you do that?
I'm a goddamn alien, that's how I did it. He just uppercutted the shit out of me! Come and get me, you commie piece of crap!
We'll do it your way.
You couldn't just telekinesis them.
Plasma monkeys.
I agree.
Crypto! Your cover has been blown! You asked for it, you got it!
Annihilate the humans!
I love just throwing people. I did not use the disintegrator
you
route, though.
You dirty rats! You're the rats
that
killed
my brother! Huh? He's big.
Your
He's
way
big.
Is not very,
not very
sportsmanlike.
You can run, you little freak, but you can't hide.
Who's oh, they re-recorded that.
Let's get funky.
Oh, how the fuck do I fight him now? Do I just blow him up?
Excellent! Now this is what I call an knock Armquist dead, Crypto!
You asked for it, Yuri! Come on, Snake!
Do these hurt you? Maybe. I really have no idea.
Come and get this Trotskyite sympathizer! Over!
Yeah, I think it's hurting. Yeah, it's hurting him. He's chasing me. That's scary. Oh my god!
Focus! Use your guidance systems!
Ow! Come here, bitch. No. I still like the fact that they kept the old music. Yeah, from the first version of the game. Where did you go? He's gonna land on me. Nope, he's nuking everything. Can I throw those at him? Yeah, I can. Oh, that's my health. You know, I've actually been doing not that bad. I thought I would be doing a lot worse. We're good.
Backup requested! Over!
Of course, I'm using high power shit, so. Yeah. I wonder if once I run out of those, it'll change the game. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna need more ammo. Woo! How do I transmogrify? How do I get aminos? Ammunitions? Aminos? Stop blowing up all the fucking cars! Stop it! Stop it! Oh shit! Yeah! Oh. I'm going to die. Please don't kill me. Can I have my shield back? Oh my god, I'd love to have my shield back. Just hide here and everything's fine. Well, good news is you murdered your own people, so that helps me. That really helps me. All my ammo's over here. Grab the shit and go!
Support needed! Over!
Okay. Oh, there's more ammo right in front of you? Shit, why didn't you say so? Give! Now blow him a new asshole! Everybody dies! I will say this is a... The fuck was that? This is a lot harder than I remember it being.
Go on, you comet punk. Finish it. It didn't have to
be this way, Armquist.
What do you mean? I
mean this ridiculous war. We could have worked together, you and I, to forge a new future, a common future, peace and prosperity for our two peoples.
Just
put me out of my misery, will you?
I'm serious.
You
You didn't want to destroy us? Of course not. We were as scared of you as you were of us. Deep in our hearts, I think what we really wanted was to be just like you.
Really? I guess.
At the end of the day, we really are all just human beings. He shoots him anyway.
Psych.
Damn.
Pathetic.
Now he's
human.
A pile of ash. Pathetic human. Fuck. Alright.